Hello, welcome to you, my channel, Mechanical Engineering Concept. Today I am continuing my previous topic, dynamics of fluid, in which I am going to discuss about Bernoullis equation of motion from the Euler equation of motion, derivation of Bernoullis equation with respect to Euler equation. As I discussed earlier, in the Euler equation of motion, which is come out as a del P by rho is equal to gz plus v into t. dz is equal to 0, this is the Euler equation of motion. Or element of fluid. So we know that for Bernoullis equation, density of a fluid is a constant, rho is a constant, because the flow is incompressible and the flow should be a steady, so the dv by dt is equal to also 0. So for Bernoullis equation, rho is a constant term. So taking rho as a constant value and iterating this Euler equation, so we get this as a result, 1 by rho integration of dp plus g is a constant, integration of dz plus v dv is equal to 0. After integrating this equation, we get this equation as a resultant, p by rho plus g z plus v square upon 2 is equal to constant. Dividing whole of this equation by g, we get this as a resultant equation, p by rho g plus z plus v square by 2g is equal to c by g. Here the c by g can also be written as c1 as a constant. Here the p by rho g is a pressure head or pressure energy, z is the potential head or potential energy, v square by 2g is the velocity head or kinetic energy, and this resultant equation will be also known as a Bernoullis equation of motion with respect to Euler equation of motion. P by rho g plus z plus v square by 2g is equal to constant. This equation is for ideal fluid condition. For real fluid condition, we cannot use this equation as a simplified equation. We need to consider a head loss or an energy loss for a real fluid with respect to Bernoullis equation of motion or fluid mechanics. So this is the basic of Bernoullis equation of motion, and this is the basic equation for Bernoullis equation of motion. I hope you like this video. If you have any query related to this video, please tell me below this video in the comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and please press the bell icon adjacent to the subscription button to get further notification related to my videos. In the upcoming videos, I am going to discuss about the Bernoullis equation of motion for a real fluid with respect to numerical problem. I hope you like this video.